Hey guys, today we'll be going over some of the new features in iOS 4.2 running on my iPod Touch 2nd generation, and some of the features that Apple's still left out. Okay, so first, I have my iPod Touch 2nd generation right here. As you can see, same old lock screen. And if you notice in the upper right corner, I still have my battery percent from upgrading to 4.0 to 4.2. It didn't erase that off of my iPod, but it erased pretty much everything else. And in the upper left corner, the update still didn't fix that Wi-Fi bug. I have a wireless N router right above where I'm standing right now. My laptop gets like a 98% signal strength, but the Wi-Fi bar still like go on and off. And as you can see here, still no background. I can see why Apple didn't do that. I enabled it when I was jailbroken, and it really does run slow. And as you can see, there's Game Center. You can add me if you want. Same thing, SCCERSCR09. I don't have any compatible games yet, and I really don't think this is going to take off. Just my thoughts. If you have anything else, just leave them in the comments below. And that's pretty much like the only thing I can notice about iOS 4.2. I have noticed like a lot of speed improvements. It does go significantly quicker, but that's really about it. No AirPlay, no AirPrint, nothing. And in iOS 4.2, if you have an iPad or iPod Touch 4th generation or iPhone 4, iOS 4.2, you can get the free Find My iPhone. Not the case with the iPod Touch 2nd generation, so if you're thinking of upgrading because of that, just don't even worry about it. And if you're already jailbroken on 4.0 or 4.1, it's really not worth the upgrade and losing the jailbreak. Because right now, there's no jailbreak for 4.2. And yeah. So that's about it. It's really nothing big for the iPod Touch 2nd generation. Just Game Center and some speed improvements. And that's pretty much it. So hope you guys like this. If you upgraded on your iPod Touch 2nd generation and you found something that I missed, please leave them in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.